Good morning, dear children. Get ready with your maths book for today's class. Today we are going to solve worksheet 2. Okay, in previous class we have solved worksheet 1 and I hope you all have completed that. Now kindly open page number 57, review worksheet 2. Today we are going to solve this worksheet, okay, based on the chapters before this review worksheet, okay. So let us start. The first question is fill in the blanks. Okay. The expanded form of 9783 is, as you can see here, students, how many digits are there? Total 4 digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. That means how many place values will be there? 4 place values. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. Okay. So 9000, so 9000, 7 is in hundreds place, so 700, 8 is in tens place, so 80, and 3 is in ones place, so 3. Okay. The greatest 3 digit number formed with 5, 4, and 3 is, as you can see here, okay, let's do in the copy. The greatest 3 digit number formed with first B, 5, 4 and 3. As we have to make the greatest digit. So out of this 3 given digit, which is the greatest number? That is 5. And after 5, 4. After 4, 3. So here is your answer. Okay. Next is the smallest 3 digit number formed with 7, 9 and 0. Okay. Now here we have to form smallest 3 digit number. Now, which is the smallest number out of this 3 digit number? 0. But we can't start any number with 0. So, what we will do? We will put this 0 after second smallest number. Okay. So, after 0, which is the second smallest number? That is 7. So, 7. Now, after 7, we will put 0 and then 9. Because we cannot start a number with 0. So always keep it in mind that 0 will be placed after the second smallest digit. Okay. So here is your answer. Now next is D. The number name of 8705. 4 digits are there. That means 4 place values will be there. Ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So 8705. Okay. 4040 in figures. As you can see, 1000 is there. That means 4 place values are there. Ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So 4040. 4040. So here is your answer. Now next is in 7152, the place value of 7. Now here we have to find out the place value. So place value of 7 is here 7000. As 7 is in thousands place. Next 1. 1 is in hundreds place, so 100. Next 5 is in tens place, so 50. In 157, the place value of 5. As you can see here, now only 3 digits are there. That means 3 place values will be there. Ones, tens and 100. So place value of 5, as 5 is in tens place, so 50. 1 is in hundreds place, so 100. And 7 is in ones place, so 7. Okay. Write the numbers shown by the numerals. So I and V is 4, V and 2I is 7, 1X is 10, 2X is 20. Write in Roman numerals 6, V and I, 8, V and 3I, 14, X and 1, I and V. Okay. So in this way you have to do the fill in the blanks. Next is do these sums here. 2 additions and 2 subtractions are given there. Okay. Addition and subtraction we have practiced a lot. I think now this addition and subtraction are very clear to you. So do this by your own. Now here comes question number 3. First, now here you can see 3 numbers are given there. Okay. 1, 2 and 3. So we have to add all this number. Let's do the first one. A, that is 374 plus 469 plus 51. Now let us arrange these numbers. 374 plus 469. Now here 2 digits are there. Ones and tens. So we will start from ones. 1. Next is in tens place. So this is arranged here. Now put the plus sign and add the numbers. move from big digit to small digit. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 plus 1, 14. So 4 year, 1 will be the carryover on the side number. Now 7 plus 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 plus 5, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Plus 1, 19. So here 9 year and 1 will be the carryover. Now 4 plus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 1, 8. So here is the answer. Okay. So in this way you have to arrange this number and then you have to do the addition. Now here comes question number 4A. 653 plus 256 minus 27. Now you can see here mixed addition it is. Here plus is also there and minus is also there. Okay. Now in this what we will do? First we will add, then we will subtract the number which is having minus sign in front. Okay. So first we will add the number, then we will subtract the number which is having minus sign in front. Okay. So let us add first. 653, put the plus sign, 256. Now 6 plus 3, it's 9. 5 plus 5, 10, 0 here and 1 carry over. 6 plus 2, 7, 8, 9. So we got the answer after adding 653 plus 256 is 909. Now this 27 will be subtracted from 909. Okay, so let's do 909, put the minus sign, 27. Now 7 from 9. This is your 9 fingers. Now you have to subtract 7. So put your 7 fingers down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What's remaining? 1, 2. So your answer is here is 2. Now here's 2 from 0. So what we will do? We will borrow from the side number. So it will be 8 and here the new number will be 10. Now 2 from 10, that is 8. And here 8 is there. So your answer is 880. Okay. Now your next is B. 800 minus 357 minus 206. Now here both the sign is subtraction sign only. So first we will subtract this both number. Okay. So 800 minus 357. Now 7 from 0, no. So we will borrow from the side number. Now again side number is 0. So we will move to the next side number, that is 8. Now when you will take 1 from 8, it will be 7. Now here new number will be 10. Now you can easily borrow from 10. So when you will borrow 1 from 10, it will be 9 and this will be 10. Now 7 from 10, it's 3. 5 from 9, it's 4. 3 from 7, it's again 4. So you got the answer 443. Now this 206 will be subtracted from 443. So this. Okay. Now 6 from 3. No. We will borrow from the side number. So here 4 will be 3 and 3 will be 13. Now 6 from 13. 7. 3. 2 from 4. 2. So this is your answer. Okay. So in this way you have to solve the mixed addition and subtraction. Now here comes question number 5, word problem. Okay. Now students, as I told, you have to solve the word problems with proper statement. Okay. Let's do the first one. I'm going to read. Pay attention. In a day, a printer prints 6,780 copies of the morning newspaper and 2,135 copies of the evening newspaper. How many copies of the newspaper does he print in a day? That means we have to find out total how many copies do he print in a day. Okay, so let's make the statement. Number. As I told students, NO is the short form of number. Okay, so let's do number of copies of morning newspaper, that is they are given 6,780. Okay. Next is number of copies of evening newspaper. Okay. Both we have to find out. Evening newspaper. that is 2135. 2135. Now we have to find out total copies he print in a day. For that, what we have to do? We have to add these both numbers. Okay, so 5, 8 plus 3. 8 plus 3. Okay, now we will add 8 plus 3. 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1 here and 1 will be the carryover. 7 plus 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8,915 copies he will print. He will print in a day. In a day. Okay. So in this way you have to make the statement and solve the question. Okay. Now here comes next B. 8,915 copies he will print in a day. Okay, in a day. A farmer wants to plant 2,740 trees. He has planted 1,864. How many more trees does he have to plant? Okay, now here we have to find out how many more plants he have to plant. Has he have planted 1,864 and total trees are 2,740. So let's make the statement. Now first we will do total number of trees. Total number of trees, that is 2,740, and he has planted how much? 1,864. Now what we will do? We will subtract this number 1,864 from 2,740. Okay, so let's do 4 from 0. No, we will borrow from the side number. So this will be 3 and this will be 10. Now 4 from 10, 6. Now here it's 3 and here it's 6. 6 from 3, no, we will borrow from the side number. So this will be 6 and here this will be 13. Now 6 from 13, that is 7. Now 8 from 6, no, we will borrow from the side number. So this will be 1 and this will be 16. So 8 from 16, 8. So your answer is 876 more trees he has to plant. Okay. So in this way you have to make the statement and solve the question. Okay. Now here comes question number C. Rekha recorded 3,275 songs. Of these, 2,138 were Hindi songs, 573 were Marathi and the rest were Bengali. How many Bengali songs did she record? Now here we have to find out number of Bengali songs. As total songs are 3,275 and Hindi songs are 2,138 and Marathi songs are 573 and we have to find out Bengali songs. So for this what we have to do? First we have to find out total number of Hindi and Marathi songs. Okay. So number of Hindi songs, that is 2,138. Now number of Marathi songs, that is 573. Now first we have to find out this total number of these both songs. So 2,138 plus 573. Now 8 plus 3, 11, 1 year, 1 carryover. 7 plus 3, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 year, 1 carryover. 5, 6, 7 and 2. So now total songs recorded. Total how many songs were recorded by Rekha? That is 3,275. Okay. And total number of Hindi and Marathi songs that we have done here, that is 2,711. Okay. Now 3,275 minus this 2,711 will be subtracted from total songs recorded, that is 3,275. So 1 from 5, that is 4. 1 from 7, that is 6. Now 7 from 2, no. So we will borrow from the side number. This will be 2 and this will be 12. So 7 from 12, that is 5. So your answer is 564 Bengali songs were recorded. Okay. So in this way, you have to always solve the word problems with proper statement. Okay, students. So in this way, your review worksheet 2 is over. Copy notes I will provide. Both you have to solve in book and copy notes also you have to do. Okay. So that's all for today's class. Thank you. Keep practicing.